Hi, this is Dr. A with your medical terminology video on the signs and symptoms of the nervous system. An absence seizure is an epileptic seizure that is characterized by the loss of awareness in absence of activity. It is formally called a petit mal seizure. Analgesia is the absence of pain. We give analgesics to numb pain. Anesthesia is a lack of feeling or sensation. And that's often referred to as putting somebody under where you're not even aware of what's going on. Aphasia is the inability to communicate verbally or in writing due to damage to the language centers of the brain. Ataxia is a lack of muscle coordination. An aura is a collection of sensations that occur prior to an epileptic seizure or to a migraine. You can see colors or smell weird odors. Cephalalgia is a headache. Coma is a state of profound unconsciousness. Being conscious is a condition of being awake and aware of your surroundings. Convulsion is a severe involuntary muscle contraction and relaxations, so what we often refer to as seizures. Delirium is an abnormal mental state of confusion, disorientation, and agitation. Dementia is a progressive impairment of intellectual function that interferes with the activities of daily living. Dysphagia is difficulty communicating verbally or in writing. A focal seizure is a seizure in only one limb or body part. Hemiparesis is weakness on one side of the body. And hemiplegia is paralysis on one side of the body. Hyperaesthesia is an abnormally heightened sense of feeling, sense of pain, or sensitivity to touch. Monoparesis is muscle weakness in one limb. Monoplegia is paralysis of one limb. Neuralgia is nerve pain. Palsy is a temporary or permanent loss of the ability to control movements. Paralysis is a temporary or permanent loss of voluntary movement, and paraplegia is a paralysis of the lower portion of the body. Paresthesia is an abnormal sensation such as burning or tingling. Quadriplegia is paralysis of all four limbs, and quadri means four. It should be highlighted in orange here. For some reason, I didn't catch that. Seizure is a sudden, uncontrollable onset of symptoms, such as in an epileptic seizures with convulsions. Semi-conscious is a state of being aware of surroundings and responding to stimuli only part of the time. And then syncope is fainting. Fainting. Tonic-clonic seizure is an epileptic seizure with strong muscle spasms and loss of consciousness. It was formerly called a grand mal seizure. So it is formally called grand mal seizure. A tremor is an involuntary, repetitive, alternating movement of a body part. So it's like a shaking like that. And unconscious is the state of being unaware of your surroundings and unable to respond to stimuli. Okay, so that wraps up our signs and symptoms for the nervous system.